got that one, right?
Yep.
Okay.
When he focuses, and here's the thing, when you get to this point and you're doing full-size contacts, you're gonna have quite a few misses in the beginning just because of the excitement. It's full-size, and I want you guys moving, okay? I want you guys moving, and that's just gonna be a distraction.
Right, right. Yeah, and kind of then he's gonna start going, oh, that's the only time I get the toy. Exactly, right?
Did he?
Yeah.
Should I try doing it once in the bathroom?
Put him just in front of the jump.
Wait. Okay, climb! Nope. Nope. Nope.
That's not it, buddy.
Hit it. I'm not saying hit it, though.
Yeah.
Maybe I should be saying that.
If you've been saying it, I would say it.
I have been.
And the reason being that if that's what he he's depending on, we need to phase that out.
Yeah. Let me try it with the hit it. See if it makes a difference. Wait. Okay, climb. Hit it.
No.
Just give him a break and try radar.
Hit it! Yes!
Good boy! Not too much speed, but I want you to keep moving.
Okay, hop, climb, hit it! Yes!
Yay! There
yes.
you go!
Yes!
Good boy! Let's try it again. A little bit more speed from you.
Okay. Wait.
Give him one more chance here.
Come on.
He's doing good.
Yes.
Yeah. Okay. He says, whoa, too many things to think about there. Awesome. He's really toeing the line on coming over that. Okay?
Yeah.
So what
I'm forgetting. We're doing a two that's a four or two.
You're doing four. Or
yeah,
two.
I think he is four
okay,
and
if,
he's
if they
two.
Go to two, I'm not worried about these guys going to two on two off. As long as they stop and hold it for you.
Teeter.
Two.
Versus, perfect.
Yeah, I'm not ready to make the okay release. The important piece yet.
Ready, go, Peter.
Yes, good boy. And the trick is that he doesn't have to come off, right? He learns to tug on the teeter.
Yes.
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 He knows. And then but don't be afraid to run past it and run back to him. Yes, good boy,
yes.
get it, yes!
Good job!
Good boy,
good
get
job.
It, get it!
Good
there you go.
Job.
Yay!
Good boy.
Okay.
Good boy.
So, make sure you say okay, and when he moves, you throw the toy. Don't be tempted to throw the toy with you, okay?
Oh, perfect, yep. I know that, but still sometimes I do them together.
Yeah, just...
Yeah, you don't want okay to be associated with movement.
Or with throwing something or anything else.
Is that good? Should we do him now?
Yeah, okay, give him a good entry.
Let's go. Teeter.
Oops.
Ah, the excitement of the toy.
Okay, hang on. Relax. Okay, teeter.
Frustrated.
Gotta go two. Okay, let's go. Teeter, two. Yes. Oops. Oops. Good boy. Okay. Huh.
So that made a huge impression on him, right? Oh, I gotta stop to get that toy.
Okay, we'll just try and wait. Okay, Teeter, two. Yes, good boy. Okay.
Good job. Yeah, nice.
Okay, action.
Rilla through.
Down.
I was hoping he knows through quite well. Here.
So I will tell you that if I was going to send my dog straight into that tunnel and I had to be over there, I'd be sending him from out here.
From out here?
Yeah. Why not? Makes me closer.
Through.
Don't put him there. Keep him out of here.
Oh, keep him with me. Yeah. Over here. Hello. Oh. Duh. Go through.
Push.
Up. Up. Switch. Up. 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 Through. Yeah.
Nice.
Good boy.
Very good.
Pretty nice. Pretty nice. Okay. So, running this line was fine, right? This dog is already on the back side of that. You don't have to say push.
Okay.
Okay. Because what he wanted to do was run around the other side, right? Because he's push means to a dog, when you've taught him that, what it means is go to the opposite side that I'm on, right? So if you come clear out here and you say push, now you're all on his on the other side. He wants to come around. So if the dog's coming out, just support that jump.
Yeah.
Okay. As you're moving away, make a nice straight line here.
Uh-huh.
Perfectly straight. That was good. Here, set this up a little better. Once you said switch and he did it, you like tucked right in here, right? So that this line is already set and he doesn't have to come way around you to figure it out.
All right. So I take a push. Is this right that I didn't really do it? Because that's what I'm meant
yeah.
to do.
Yeah.
I went.
You
too
were
far.
Just way up here and he jumped this because you were running this way, right? You were running this way, so he's running clear up here. Then, you know, once you switched, he was already on that trajectory.
Oh. I needed to get like this.
Yeah.
Faster.
What you want is a nice straight line, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
So
right.
that's what you're after.
Right.
The other thing I want you to try, and you have a couple chances to do this, is send him in that tunnel, okay? And to support this backside because it's way out here, think about doing your blind cross, a blind cross there, or a front cross.
Yeah, I thought of doing
because
that.
Because now
too.
You've set up a straight line here.
Uh-huh.
Yes. Send your dog there. I would think about doing my blind cross maybe there.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Just look at the difference in the lines it sets up for your dog.
Right, right.
Let's try another one.
Come on, let's go. Okay, let me grab my toy. It's like brilliant, me having him here. Why is I setting him up over there? He didn't get that at all.
Everybody does that. It's like,
ready, go through.
Okay, don't wait for it. You don't know he's coming out of the tunnel, right? Get on the move. You can still watch that jump and be on the move.
Go through.
Go.
Up. Lights. I'm still doing that?
You're still waiting for him.
But I still need to point out that he needs to do this jump.
You're putting it right in his line. As long as you're looking back at it, he's going to take it. You don't have to wait for him.
Go through.
Good.
Guess I got to say something, though.
But you got to set the right line.
I didn't?
You set it from that to that, but you have a jump in between here.
Well, I know, but I thought I went right by this jump. So I figured he'd take it.
Yeah. Were you looking at the line?
No.
Gotta watch the line. Good boy.
Give him a reward.
Good boy. Yeah, you've been doing good.
Hold on, we got a drum down.
Because then that's the jump they're taking.
Yeah, I don't want to be heading right towards that jump. I want to. So I would make my projected line out here a little bit, so that now when
you're
turns,
next to it, you're right.
I'm a little bit closer.
Because that did happen, didn't it?
Because now this line, I can set this line by not going.
Okay.
Towards this jump.
Can I just try
just
it from
start,
that jump?
Yeah,
okay, good.
Good boy, buddy.
Yeah. Oh, feel how soft he is.
Because they just had
baths.
They
just had a bath.
Good boy.
Oh, he's like locked back.
Radar down.
But it just doesn't come out
good
easy.
Boy.
Give it. Whoops. Crap. Hop. 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 Through.
Good boy.
One of these days I'm going to pull my underwear out. Oh shit. Hop through. So I did it just on the
next. That was awesome, and you were there to do it. You were just afraid to get in front of it, right? I get it. So give him a rest.
So I just did it on the next one, the next obstacle, kind of.
You did a rear, right?
Here we go. Hop, hop, hop. Here. Hop, hop. Tunnel.
Good boy. So you did all fronts. Perfect, right? Make it a little smoother earlier so he knows where he's going.
Yeah.
So try that again and try to smooth it up some.
Tunnel. Here we go. Hop, hop, hop. Hop. Let's go. Crap. Here we go. Hop.
Nice! Give him a try! Awesome! Good boy!
Tunnel!
Get your blind in.
Here we go! Hop! Hop! Hop!
So, what's happening on that corner is that before you sent the dog.
Okay.
So, you know you're running out of real estate, but he still isn't there yet. Okay? So maybe you don't have to be quite so far ahead. Good boy. You did it right, Lito.
Hop, 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 wrap it. Go.
Now he's going the other way already. Good boy. Nice try.
Last time.
And that is kind of where you
go
went.
But... Go, go, go.
Good boy.
Good job.
So, don't try to push him out and into the weeds. Your line should be, that's a straight entry for him into those weeds.
Okay.
Don't help too much, Mom.
Oh, wait, let's do a little bit. Look at your toy fell apart.
No, it's okay, it's still good.
Yeah. Doesn't matter if it has that middle.
No, it's still good.
Thank you. Maybe that's a whole nother toy. Now you have two toys. Ready? Go through. Hop, hop, go weave.
So, go weave. Why are you stopping? Don't stop.
Huh?
Don't just stand there and tell him go weave. That's a turning cue. Move with him.
Through. Hop.
Go with him, yeah. Hop. Tell him weave.
Go weave. Nope.
Oh, nice try, buddy.
Yeah. Go weave. Nope. Let's just get the weave and we'll be happy.
Casey does.
We'll be weaving. We'll be weaving. Ready? Go weave. Up. Go weave. Go, go, go. Yes! Good boy! Good boy!
So, Loretta, what I want you to start doing with him is I want you to start racing him through the weeds. Getting ahead of him farther and farther.
Okay.
To where you can literally race him through the weeds.
Uh-huh.
Okay? I want you to start doing
so
that.
So he doesn't want to pop out.
He's kind of dependent on you just staying away and staying back.
Yeah, right, right.
I don't want that. I want you to be able to be up.
Up, up. Go, weave it. Oops.
Ah, look at that turn. Go straight towards those weave poles. Good boy.
Let's go. Tunnel.
Go straight towards them.
Weave it.
Stop it.
Toy dropped.
You be quiet.
Hang on. Leave it.
Jeez, I wish I could throw like that.
Ready? Tunnel.
You be quiet.
Let's go. Tunnel.
I said quiet.
Oh, weave it.
No.
Oh, nice try. Just stand out there between the jump and the weaves and try to get it.
Ready?
It's a...
Brother?
It's in a lot of collection in this entry. He wants his brains on something else. Yeah. Yes!
Yay! Yeah. Good boy!
Yeah. Good boy!
Good.
He's like, tug with me, Dad. Poor guy. He doesn't understand why we're not tugging.
I know.
He likes the tug, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's likes